Hello，呢条片咧会讲2020年嘅第二条嘅，咁就睇下题目先啦。咁就讲紧咧，我哋要 perform 一个实验咧，去到 deduce empirical formula of an insoluble chloride of a metal M 嘅，系啦。In empirical formula of insoluble chloride， 咁其實我哋學過咧，咁即係大家做嘅時候已經可以諗一諗啦。咁我哋學過其實就係 the silver chloride 同埋 lead two chloride 係 insoluble 嘅啫。係啦，咁跟住之後咧就我哋就加 different volume of 0.5 m 嘅m nitrate 就加落去。每個 beaker 咧就有咁多嘅 HCl， 咁即係 HCl 個 amount 咧係 fix 嘅，咁我哋就加唔同嘅 volume 落去入面啦，咁然後佢哋就會 react 啦，咁 react 咧就 according to 即係係啦，我哋揾唔到 empirical formula 啦，總之 m 唔知幾多 plus， 跟住加 Cl minus 變咗 MClN 咁樣啦，係啦，咁跟住之後咧就我哋就磅。MClN 嘅重量啦，咁樣，咁你見到個 graph 咧就有六個 beaker 六點咁樣啦，咁唔同 volume 嘅時候咧，佢哋個 mass 咧係唔同嘅，但係咧最尾個三點咧係一樣嘅，咁就係啦。Part A 咧就係問你啊，點解最尾個三點個 mass 係一樣咧？咁樣，因為咧你一路 increasing 個 volume 嘅時候咧，佢個 number of mole of 個 M plus 咧，其實就一路 increasing 啦，咁所以係去到某一個 point 嘅時候咧，當佢係 in excess 嘅時候咧，即係 Cl minus 係個 limiting 嘅時候咧，咁佢咪即係不受我加幾多 M plus 影響啦，係啦，咁所以個 mass 就一樣啦，咁所以咧我哋就可以講翻啦，因為咧佢個佢個係啦，即係佢 in excess 咯，in the For the last three point, for the last three points, m plus is in excess 啦，你就可以寫翻，佢已經係多咗出嚟嘅，咁所以其實佢有幾，即係我再加幾多落去，佢都唔會影響我會 form 幾多 MCLN 啦，係啦。或者你寫翻Cl minus 已經係 use up 啦 ，Cl minus 係個 limiting 啊咁樣啦。咁跟住啦，我要 sketching on the graph above deduce 個 volume of M nitrate that completely react with 呢個嘅 HCl 嘅。咁我哋睇翻啦，最尾個三個 point 咧，佢係已經完成咗啦咁樣。咁我哋咧就可以即係已經用曬啦。咁但係係咪代表我20 cm cube 咧就唔一定嘅，即係應該15至20中間嘅。咁所以我哋要做嘅咧，其實我哋就要畫翻兩條直線啦。點樣可以畫到一條好啲嘅直線咧？咁樣啦，我用呢個畫，咁樣啦，同埋咁樣嘅。咁我哋揾翻個 intersection point 咧，咁就應該依度啦。咁就應該係18 cm cube 嘅，係啦，18 cm cube。係啦，咁跟住咧就 deduce the number of mole of 依個嘅 M nitrate that can completely react with the HCl 嘅。咁首先佢就18 cm cube 啦，18 cm cube 同埋佢用嘅 molarity 係0.5 m 啦，係啦。咁所以咧我哋就可以計翻啦，0.50乘翻18 cm cube， 咁所以咧就係等於0.009 mole 嘅。係啦，跟住 part C 啦，咁就 determine by calculation the empirical formula of the chloride of M。咁而家咧，我哋叻咗佢個 formula 係 MClN 啊嘛。咁我哋就要揾翻，其實揾翻 M 同埋 Cl 個 ratio 咁樣啦。咁所以咧，我哋就可以計翻number of moles of。M 係 0.009 mole 啦 ，according to 上面嗰度計，咁 number of moles of Cl minus 咧，我哋一路加落去嘅時候咧，其實都係加緊50 cm cube 0.36 m 啊嘛，咁所以咧就係0.36乘翻50 cm cube， 咁就等於0.018 mole 啦，咁所以咧。兩個個 ratio 咧 ，number of moles 啊，或者我哋寫翻 mole ratio 啦 ，mole ratio of m 比 cl 咧，其实就等于0.009比0.018，咁就等于1:2嘅。咁即系佢哋个 empirical formula 咧系 mcl2 啦。系啦，又做咗 part one 啦 ，and then part two 啦，揾 empirical formula deduce whether m would be sulfur or lead 咯。咁头先已经讲过啦，如果 sulfur 嘅话咧就系 AgCl 啦。lead 嘅话咧就系 PbCl2 啦，咁所以我哋就知道咧应该系 PbCl2 嘅，因为 PbCl2 先至系1:2啦，咁我哋就可以答翻啦，就系 m would be lead 啦，因为佢个 ratio 应该系1:2嘅，嗱我就唔写出嚟啦，咁大家都可以参考翻个答案啦，系啦，个答案就会系咁样写嘅，系啦，因为系1:2啦，另外一个系1:1嘅，咁我哋计都系1:2嘅。咁大家可以參考埋其他部分啦，就咁啦。